with sandwich ties and a sharpie,
you can label everything on your power strip.